Do you know how to make your app look more cool by adding a button that can help your app to switch between dark and light mode? This is Krupali from KnowHow Academy. So let's start with me. Today in this video, we are going to see how we can use toggle control to transition between light and dark mode. So here, this is my login screen. And in my login screen, I want to take a button. Using that, I can switch my screen between light and dark mode. So here, I need to take a toggle control. I'm putting this toggle control at the right side of the screen. And let's check it first. Save and run it. Now, when I just switch on and switch off the button, nothing is affecting. When I switch on light and dark mode or on and off, my screen color is not changed. So what to do? So for that, first of all, I need to take one variable which will tell the Power App that when it needs to change the color of the screen. So on this screen, on visible event, I need to take one variable. So how can I take a variable? So using the update context function, I can create a variable that is local to that screen. So update context, then I need to write the variable name. So I'm writing variable underscore app mode. You can take any variable name, then you need to write that. And here you need to write double quotation, and by default it is light mode. Then complete the bracket. Now, here red color means it is showing an error. That means something I have written incorrectly. So here I forget to write curly bracket after the round bracket. Whenever you are creating any variable using the update context, so inside a round bracket, you need to write curly bracket, the name of the variable, colon, and in double quotation, whatever the value you want to give to that variable. So this is the correct way of creating a contextual variable or a local variable. Then when I check and uncheck, the value of the variable should be changed. So how can I do that? So on toggle button, there are two events, that is called on uncheck and on check event. So on check event, that means it is switch on, that is a dark mode I want to set it. So here I need to set that variable name update context, then app mode equal to dark, and complete the bracket. Okay, now on uncheck, I need to set again it's a light. So update context variable name, and I'm setting its value to light. Okay, so let me run and check it. This is switch off and this is switch on, but color is not changed. Why? Because I only change the value of the variable. Here I need to change the fill property of the screen. So I need to go to the screen and go to the fill property. Now on fill property, there is a default color that is a blue color, sky blue color. So I want when it is switch on, it should be in a black color, and if that button is switch off, that should be in a normal color. So here I need to check the variable value, and based on that variable value, either light or dark, I'm changing my screen color. So I need to write that condition on fill event. So here I need to use if, then I need to check the variable value. So here my variable name is app mode equal to dark, and if it is dark, then here you need to provide two value, that is true value and a false value by comma. So if the variable app mode value is dark, so what I need to do, I need to change the color background as a black. So I need to write color dot black. So if you know the RGB value of black, here you can write it, or you can write in words also. And then if it is not dark, then the second argument should be our sky blue color, and then complete the bracket. And let's check it now, switch off and switch on. Okay. Now, for example, here that button, you want to tell to the user that that button is for switching between light and dark mode. So here I am adding one text label. So in the text label, I'm by default, if it is off, so I can tell that it is a dark mode. Okay. And if that button is on, so automatically it will change to the light mode. So let me show you how we can do that. So on label, there is a text property and by default it is written dark mode. Now, if you want to change the text label value dynamically, so you need to write if condition. So if, then you are taking the variable app mode value, and if it is dark, then you want to set the light mode, and if it is not dark, then again you want to set dark mode. Okay, let's check it. Now it is, if it is dark, and see here, if it is dark, it is showing light mode, and if it is light mode, here it is showing dark mode. So this way you can create a toggle control. Using that toggle control, you can transist between light and dark mode of your screen. Thank you for choosing KnowHow Academy as your source of IT knowledge. We are always here to help you to navigate to the tech world. If you have any question, don't hesitate to reach out us. It has been a pleasure to share this information with you. Stay curious and keep learning.